creative types today are like the monks, you know, they're the seekers, they're the ones on the street begging, they're looking, they're trying to feel and use that feeling to evolve.